god. Oh my god, bro.
What, dude?
Something just grabbed me and had nails on my ear.
Oh my god, dude. What did you feel?
Jesus, dude.
Dude, I felt hands with nails grab my hair and pull it.
What's wrong, bro?
Hands with nails, bro, grab my hair. And I felt like I got touched by something I shouldn't have been touched by.
You okay?
I'm just shucking up, dude.
After we watch the footage from Aaron's camera, it is in this exact spot that he feels a claw grab his ear and pull him back towards the room where we just heard what we describe as a claw dragging on the ground, which we believe appeared on the full spectrum camera as this anomaly.
Oh, what was that?
Aaron didn't just feel this claw, it also seems to have transfused its energy through his body. This is also the same room where the remains of satanic rituals were once found, and the exact spot where earlier Aaron felt compelled to remove a stone from. At this point, I am very concerned for my friend.
After that talk, dude, it was almost like Satan's hands himself, bro. That's what it feels like. It feels like I was touched by Satan. I can't explain it, dude.